those eyes, my bonny lad, I'm afraid you'd never see it. However, with just a wee bit of imagination, I can turn around right now and see the great bear Porthos. Dance with me.
Choose to become a pirate with the rest of us, or the Joshies in this shop. That's not a pirate name. What about Dastardly Jim, eh?
I like him.
Very well. In punishment for lack of an interesting pirate name, Peter shall walk the plank. Cut him loose.
My life. Tink. Are you dying? Her light has grown faint. If it goes out, that means she's dead. Her voice is so low, I can scarcely hear what she's saying. She thinks she could get well again if children believed in fairies. Do you believe in fairies? Say quick that you believe. If you believe, clap your hands.
Time to close your eyes and save these questions for another day. I think I know what you've been asking me. I think you know what I've been trying to say. I promised I would never leave you, and you should always know.
Time is never allowed.
Wherever you may go, no matter where you are, I never will be far away. Good night, my angel, now it's time to sleep. And still so many things I want to say. Remember all the songs you sang for me when we went sailing on an emerald bay. And like a boat out on the ocean, I'm rocking you to sleep. The water's dark, and deep inside this ancient heart, you'll always be a part of me.
Why did she have to die?